We are following breaking news this evening. A single-engine plane crash at Cullman County has left one man dead. According to the Cullman County coroner, the plane went down on or near a dirt airstrip. The FAA says it was a single-engine Cozy Mark IV plane and only the pilot was on board. He has not yet been identified. The Cullman County coroner confirming the man who died is from the Cullman area. The FAA and the NTSB are investigating. We'll have more on this story as information becomes available.